We got one-on-one action coming your way next.
Gonna be good.
We have one of the best talents on the roster to date against Kane.
Oh, boy, this is gonna be awesome.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall, making his way to the ring, representing the new foundation from Japan, weighing in at 223 pounds, Satoru Urena.
Oh boy, we're in for a treat tonight. Both of these superstars look geared up and ready to go.
We're just moments away from one-on-one action here.
And his opponent, weighing in at 323 pounds, Kane!
This one's gonna be electric!
If you're just tuning in, don't go anywhere. This match is going to be can't miss. The Big Red Monster has nothing but hate in his heart and fire in his eyes. Kane's opponent better be ready tonight.
Yeah, this is a marquee match with a lot of pride and professional reputation all on the line.
It's party time, WWE style.
All I know is Kane is here, and some serious attitude usually comes along with him. Oh, I can't wait.
To possess a different type of focus to punish an opponent like this.
Yeah, you really have to enjoy hurting someone.
If his back wasn't hurt before, it certainly is now.
Yeah, and it's gonna be hurting for a while.
Oh, I think this man means business. I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. And that punch lands hard.
I don't remember the last time he executed that maneuver.
He's taking some offense. He may have to start reevaluating his game plan. And it looks to me like neither of these guys are showing signs of pulling away here. There's a lot of truth in that statement, especially when referring to this guy, John.
Oh, that's gonna hurt. Come on! Now he just wants that insult injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak. And Kane going for Gurley with the cover.
And he kicks out.
And he lives to fight again. And there's the reversal.
The big red monster gets out of the way of that one.
You know, he can really move that big frame quickly. And Kane gains momentum in this match.
Displaying a wide range of offense here.
And he reversed it. Good move there.
God, there was nothing accurate about that attempt at offense.
Oh, you're being too kind. Some people would use other words to describe what we just witnessed. He's pulling out all the stops tonight.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Kane making a statement as we speak.
Kane sees the opportunity to go high. This guy's just getting worn out. Look out below! Look out!
My God, his body's been through hell, and his ribs have bore the brunt of the attack.
Man, I hope we can get a doctor out here as a precaution. Damaged ribs like that can make it hard to breathe.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow.
That may be felt for a lifetime. You can see the pain shoot through.
We got a cover. Sent really with the knee drop.
Man, those knee drops, they will do you in. Look at this. Somehow he's still going.
He may very well be running on instinct right now.
Not so fast. This guy's a fighter. Don't count him out just yet.
He could pin his opponent right here.
I think this is it.
Kane puts it away. Kane with a tremendous win.
Here's your winner, Kane!
Absolutely amazing. We knew he felt he had to win this tonight. I mean, there's absolutely no way to underscore how big this victory is, perhaps the biggest in his career.
I gotta agree with you, Cole, the biggest in his career. Hey, they both gave it their all, but in the end, we were left with the best man standing.
Guys, it sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive win.